Hi. How you doing?
We got five?
Yeah. I'll pay with this one separately.
Okay.
Six out of them?
Yes.
Oh, I love that one. Halloween group. You don't see that too often.
Yeah.
Would you like them just signed or what?
Just signed would be great if you could do that.
On the front, okay?
Sure. That's great. How much is it?
240.
Two, you're gonna do 40?
Yeah.
You got a 10?
It's relatively rare.
We're in a spot for 10, so.
Oh, wait. Now we're good. Right?
One more 20.
Oh, what did I give you? I thought I gave you two.
240.
Oh.
It's okay. Thank you.
Sorry.
There you go.
I did that in the last booth too. I guess I can't. I spent too much time outside, I guess,
in
the wind.
This is my 33rd year of doing this.
Really? You signed some stuff for us at Fanboy Expo a couple years ago in Lakeland.
Oh yeah.
Remember that?
Yes, I do. And that's about the last time I was in Florida, except for a week ago. I was in Orlando. They have a new ride at the Disney Hollywood Studios called Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway.
Yeah.
And I voiced that, and they flew me down to just see the ride, which was very nice of them.
Really?
Jeremy's the promoter of the show.